And hello to you from the English Midlands. We're here at the King Power Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Leicester City taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel stands between the posts. Ricardo Pereira plays with Ben Chilwell in the fullback positions. Yuri Tiedemans plays alongside Wilfred Ndidi in the centre of midfield. And this man is usually good for a goal or two. Leading the attack is Jamie Vardy.
System at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
Thank you for attending the King Power Stadium. Enjoy the game.
It was quite a race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
Here's Tielemans. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. James Maddison. Ndidi. Now Mo Salah. Firmino. This is Salah. Henderson probing. Keeping the ball moving. The cross is on. Alexander Arnold has it. Salah. And Henderson again. There's a risk there, but he's won the ball. Breaking at pace with menace. Good visualization and execution. Madison, and that puts them in position. Neves. Ricardo Pereira. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Gets his glove on it. Wijnaldum. Henderson has it. Robertson has lost the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And a throw-in it's going to be. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Henderson, over the top, into the stride of Sadio Mane. Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Tielemans. Excellent ball over the top. We had a decent reading of that ball in. Jose Perez. Maddison with it. Jamie Vardy now. A chopping challenge. And the referee has got to have a big think about it. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now there's a
Over it comes. The header so near.
Well, he's in a great position. Technique's pretty good, but he just hits the woodwork.
Jose Perez with it. He's got the right idea for that pass. Now Ndidi. Chilwell. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. James Maddison. Johnny Evans with it. So Yunchu has it. Maddison with it. It's opening up for them. Chilwell. So Yunchu has it. Ndidi. Chilwell. And moving the ball nicely. Will he play it in? Now Ndidi. Vardy.
Keep your eye on the ball, and it just wavered a little bit. Not one he'll be looking back on very fondly.
Henderson. It's with Fabinho. Henderson has it. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk with it. Wijnaldum now. This is Salah. Fabinho. It's got to be! The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. Favoured a short one here. Henderson. He's gone for power, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post. Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
Wijnaldum now.
Referee has indicated.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of three added minutes here. This is Salah. It's with Fabinho. Good use of the ball. But can they trouble the defence? Firing it towards goal. Liverpool corner given. And over comes the corner. Missed it clear. And putting his body on the line. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Hasn't quite happened for Sadio Mane, has it, Lee?
I'm sure the keeper will think he's got away with one today. He's not been tested at all. Lack of movement for me is the key. He's got to do better.
Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Alexander Arnold has it. Wijnaldum now. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now.
Wijnaldum.
It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but will there be an end product?
Well, it's deadlocked. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
James Maddison. Now Ndidi. Maddison with it. Ricardo Pereira. Perez. Terrific block. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Jose Perez. The cross is on. And the danger clear. Maddison with it. Maneuvering his way forward. Ndidi. Not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
With it. Team them out. Clattered away. So Yunchu has it. Here's Chilwell.
Take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
Game then.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Coming onto the pitch.
Here's Oxlade 15, Chamberlain.
Alex
it's
Oxlade
with Roberto Firmino.
Substitution for
it's
Liverpool
with Fabinho.
Coming off the pitch.
Oxlade Chamberlain.
Number 14.
Here's
Jordan
Robertson.
Henderson, to be
Roberto
replaced
Firmino.
By
number 7, Andrew Robertson.
James Milner.
Here's Oxlade Chamberlain. Milner. Firmino getting anxious when they have the ball. Salah! They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, you can see how happy the manager is. They've shown real grit to get back into this.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. So, a level contest. 1-1.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
James Maddison. Ndidi. Here's Chilwell. Maddison with it. This could be an interesting avenue. And just couldn't keep the ball. Van Dijk. Van Dijk with it. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now can they counter clinically? Clay Chamberlain. Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Albrighton. Crossing possibilities. Chilwell. Can they put it away? Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Sadio Mane now. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Ndidi inside the final 5 minutes now. James Maddison, and very deftly cut out. Here's Keita. Here's Milner. Naby Keita. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. To absolutely nothing. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes.
Of 3 minutes.
So Yunchu has it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now we have the ball again. Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. A very good tackle.